Mr. Betancourt, please let this day be the day your hands are free from the shedding of innocent blood. Let the little children live, Mr. Betancourt. Stop the bloodshed, Mr. Betancourt.